there is a very close relationship between sleep and our general health, and even weight gain. Our body burns fat while we are resting, sitting, or lying down. Weigh yourself before you go to sleep. Weigh again in the morning, you will see that your weight has decreased.
Studies show that sleep improves our physical and mental health, and it is an active process that affects our health both biochemically and hormonally. The quality of sleep we get also affects the functioning of metabolism. With insufficient sleep, the satiety hormone decreases, and the hunger hormone increases. When the hunger hormone increases, we want to eat more. Due to the sensitivity to smell, the appetite increase.
During sleep, we are in four different sleep waves. In the deep delta sleep wave, the main portion of fat burning takes place. Because growth hormone is released during this time, this hormone ensures cell renewal and converts fat into energy. Poor quality sleep increases cortisol, which is a stress hormone. With an increase in cortisol, tension, and therefore appetite increases. Metabolism slows down. It reduces our judgment. We make unhealthy decisions about eating, and we crave more for high-calorie and fatty foods.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button, so we can reach more people and continue to produce new content.
We said that the real fat burning takes place in the deep delta sleep wave. How can we get more into the delta frequency? The room you sleep in should not be too hot. If it is a little cooler, you can sleep more deeply and restfully. The room you sleep in must be dark. Darkness increases the secretion of the melatonin hormone. Melatonin triggers growth hormones. Growth hormone increases fat burning. At least half an hour before going to bed, stop using devices that give blue light, such as mobile phones and laptops. Before going to bed, do not watch things that will negatively affect your sleep, such as action movies or news. You can read a book instead. Going to bed late at night negatively affects the body's biological clock. If possible, go to bed before 11 p.m. If you can't fall asleep because of the thoughts in your mind, taking vitamin B1 or nutritional yeast as a supplement can help.
Vitamin D and zinc are vitamins that will relax you and reduce your tension. If you wake up at 2 a.m. and can't sleep, your body may be releasing too much cortisol.
When you experience this, try to relax with breathing exercises. Take outdoor walks during the day to reduce stress. Do physical activity. If you go to the toilet frequently during the night, you may have insulin resistance. You may need to do a ketogenic diet and intermittent fasting. Snacking late also causes you to go to the toilet during the night. Foods eaten after 8 p.m. cannot be digested well and impair sleep quality. It is ideal to stop eating and drinking after 7 p.m. Since the metabolism slows down in the evening, the foods we take are more likely to turn into fat, and weight gain occurs. The time between our last meal and our sleep is very critical. If it gets longer, our hunger increases, then desire for snacks increase. Therefore, there should be a maximum 5-6 hours between dinner and sleep. Thank you for watching and subscribing. See you on next videos. Stay healthy.